You have a headache. I'm giving a solution to the headache. The solution to the headache for some people is headache. कहते हैं कि सिरदर्द में चंदन लगाना है मुफीद. मुफीद means beneficial. कहते हैं, it is said, सिरदर्द में चंदन लगाना है मुफीद. It is beneficial. You have a headache means put चंदन. But काटना, घिसना, रगड़ना, ये भी तो एक सिरदर्द है. काटना, घिसना, रगड़ना, ये भी तो एक सिरदर्द है. I said, you have a headache, sir. Krishna solution I'm giving. But this also becomes headache for people. So that is a discontent of consciousness. So your anger, your lust, give it eyes. I became diabetic at a young age. I got diabetic. What did I do? I become diabetic. Previous janma, sugar business, black money I must have been doing. I take it lightly now. At the age of 25 became diabetic. I nearly broke the state record also in my running. I was a basketball captain. I was a vice captain of football. Alright, then I became Swamiji, became diabetic. Alright, now become diabetic. Can I sit now? Alright, become diabetic. Nothing has limited me right now. Ask in so many people, they say, Swamiji, you are more active than anybody else. I'm 59 now. I went to Thailand for 6 hours. I went to Thailand and came back. I was fresh for the ELAP. So what I'm saying, manage. What do you do? Manage energy. When you come back, only 6 hours I went to Thailand for a workshop. Came back, lie down. Put some classical music and listen. You relax. What else you do? If there also you sit and start working, oh, you, what should I do? Tension ho jata hai. Alright? So this you have to manage, sir. So anger is an energy, sir. Anything is energy. Give it direction. Give it eyes. Give it softness. Give it meat. Like a voice, you give it alankara. You give it sweet. Speech. And I'm giving a speech. There's alankara in speech. There is pace. There is pause. There is pitch. There is punctuation. There's voice modulation. Madhu vakya, mrutu vakya, hita vakya. So many vakya, so many energies you have to bring in. Like this, you should know to work with your energy, anger. Then anger is a necessary energy, or else impotent you will become. Somebody hits you, show the other cheek. You will become impotent, sir. Anger also is so beautiful. My two dogs, I have a mother and child. The baby child, the tiger, my dog is, the way when we touch her mother, they feel so jealous. It is so beautiful to see jealousy. I cannot go to the dog and say, why are you jealous? Ba? Buddham charanam gachami, charanam gachami. So though your wife is jealous when you look at another woman, enjoy that. Then gussa nahi aata hai. And if you get angry also, enjoy that anger. Once you can bring in the energy of joy, sir, tadeva ishvara pujanam, tadeva ishvara pujanam, then please you will manage everything. Bring joy, bring nirahankaraha. Say, egolessness in your anger, sir. Work on two things. Bring joy in your, even if you get angry, be joyous. And bring egolessness to your anger. And you will see anger can be managed. When the moment you bring ego, kaatna, gisna, ragadna, ye bhi to ek sir dard hai, then you mess up, sir.